And the first girl to star in the James Bond movie has died.
This was the first film that was ever made, in Britain certainly, where a woman was allowed to be sexy, glamorous, and look like a woman and not Miss Sweetness and Light.
Eunice Gayson played Sylvia Trench in the 007 debut Dr. No. She also starred in From Russia with Love. Gayson co-starred with the first actor to bring 007 to the big screen, Sean Connery. The 90-year-old passed away yesterday.